And now let's create the JSP page list and display the search result here. We can copy the code of this JSP page home index, copy and paste. The name is search underscore result dot JSP. Okay, open. Delete this. We can modify this code. Update the title of the page. Results for keyword.